Hi, Kevin here. Then a launch me tip from the road. When you're out here in the field and you're driving like I am this morning somewhere in Michigan heading toward Clarkston, I'm driving in a part of the country I've never driven in before.
Turn left on Clarkston Road.
And so, you know, I've got to be here at a certain time this morning. And since I've never been here before, I'm a little bit stressed out because I gotta find my way in the rain. I'm in a rental car, and gotta be here at a certain time.
5 miles, then turn left on Fleming's Lake Road.
Okay, so think about all the things that are going on in your mind. You're thinking about the job for the day. I know the mission this morning. It's going to be a keynote. And a couple of a long breakout session, and then I'm going to shift from one location to another in 10 minutes, set up over there, and then work with the faculty in the afternoon for a few hours. Then I'm going to go to another town and have dinner with the people I'm working with tomorrow. Okay, so I had to check out of a hotel, get everything into the car, get the GPS programmed, know what the physical address is of the place I'm working tomorrow. And I mean, really, this is a big deal. I've had people hire me and I've never, if you don't ask, sometimes you'll never find out the physical address and you don't even know the name of the place. You hope it's at the high school, you think it's at the high school, but it's not at the high school. It's at the central office, it's at someplace off campus. I mean, you've got to nail down those details and you got to have them in your calendar so that the day of, when you've thought of everything, you know, everything about what you're going to do, you don't forget to think about where you're going to do it. Having an assistant like my assistant, Brenda, is a $1 million thing. I've got a million things on my mind.
5 miles, turn left on Fleming's Lake Road.
So if you think about it, the computer in your head, if your brain was a computer, it's running the program in RAM, you know, of what you're going to do for the day. And there's a lot of details about that, right? You're thinking of all the things they want, the things you're going to do, those things you want to talk about, just a lot. On top of that, add, you know, how you're going to get there and driving through conditions from blizzard to just hard city traffic to driving rain. Add to that just getting there. You're in a strange city. You want to make sure you get yourself there.
Turn left on Fleming's Lake Road.
In my opinion, you can only afford to run so many programs at the same time before your computer is going to crash. So simplify. Simplify. Before I go to sleep the night before, I know what the address is going to be. Before I go to sleep the night before, I've ironed out those details.
2 miles till address 1693.
Do you have a phone number in case everything goes weird and the address is wrong? You know, maybe someone gave you the wrong address. Maybe they changed the location. This has happened to me before. It will totally freak you out, I'll tell you. Could that be the entrance to the high school? Parking student child receiving. This looks like a high school. Always get there early. That's the other thing. I'm always a minimum. This is my own rule, but I'm always a minimum of an hour early, no matter what. And that way, I give myself time. You roll up on the location. It's the wrong location. You talk to one janitor. She says, this isn't where they're having the staff development. And you say, do you know where they're having it? She says she doesn't know. You call the person who hired you and she no longer works for the district. And you're just stuck somewhere in the middle of Texas.
Arriving at address 1693, on right.
I was having a nervous breakdown once. I was an hour early. I drove all around. No one was in any of the district schools except for the one janitor that didn't know anything. None of the numbers I was given any longer worked for anyone who knew anything. I was totally freaked out. It could be as simple as which entrance everyone's going in. Sometimes you just got that wrong. I think I know the right entrance here. Anyway, so get those details nailed down in your head. Someplace where you can just pick them up in the morning. Remember, you're going to wake up and you're going to be tired. You probably slept 4 hours, 5 hours. If you're magnificent and bionic and wonderful, maybe you sleep 8 hours. I sleep an average of 4. Last night I got maybe 4.5. But you know, I had to go and review all the things I was going to do today. So the main thrust of this particular Launch Me Tip from the Road is simplify, make sure you figure out logistics, so that you don't have more things to think about. The fewer things you have here to think about, the more you can focus on the job at hand. You're going to have things other than the job at hand to think about, these things of getting you from where you are to where you need to be. Anything system you can come up with to keep that simple for you. Think about if you're doing a back-to-back-to-back. I've got 3 different staff developments in 3 days here. So in Michigan, I've got one city here, this high school here. I got another school system tomorrow, and I'll be in Wisconsin the day after that. So, I mean, really, as soon as you're done with the thing you're doing today, your brain is already thinking about that next thing. It goes to the calendar. Details are on there already. You can kind of relax about that and worry about that tonight. But as far as the product, the thing they want you to do, for me, I need to reserve the lion's share of my cognitive attention for that, meeting the needs of the customer. See ya.